So what you are?
I'm a word man, I shank up youths.
I think you should go to some doctor. You need a doctor. Because you not talk like trader.
I don't talk straight. Are you trying to call me gay now?
You talking like a corporate guy?
Corporate guy? Are you trying to say I'm the CEO? That's what's up, innit? Yeah, I am the CEO, fam. You're my you're a peasant to me. Don't even try.
What's your name?
My name is A1 Chappy.
A1 Chappy? What's that name? That's not a Bengali name.
Oh, you want my government name? Oh, it's a... Oh, it's Abbot.
What does it mean?
It means worshipper.
No one in the picture.
What the hell? Why are you abusing your brother?
Because he's annoying.
Why are you being annoying?
He's trying to steal my boyfriend.
Wait, what? Hang on. Repeat.
He wants to steal my boyfriend.
No, I can't. Sorry.
Yeah, we need him. Leave you alone.
No, good. Leave me alone. Get out!
Yeah. Yes.
Who's that? Is that your girlfriend?
No, that was my sister.
Oh, why does she want to you to leave her alone?
No, basically she wants me to do something, but I said no.
Why?
Because I can't be... Because I'm here. That's why.
Go wash the dishes.
It's not the dishes. What? It's not the dishes. It's the... She wanted me to do something with the printer. So your sister's annoying too. Yeah, she can be a bit annoying. Hey, what's going on? How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Are you eight? Are you British?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, no. Fuck. No, that's a good thing. Wait, where are you from in the UK?
No, like Lake District, like countryside, yeah.
Oh, is it the pot? Wait, pack some potions? Could put the peas in the burner?
I don't know. Where's he from?
Liverpool.
No, further up. I live in the countryside, in the middle of nowhere.
I don't know the countryside. Where's that? Where do you know?
You know Lake District.
Lake District? No, I don't know Lake District.
Did you not do that in geography?
No, I feel dumb now.
Okay. It's like, where are the mountains
at? Where do you think I'm from?
London.
What gave it away?
Everyone that I speak to is from London.
I could be from Birmingham. How do you know?
But you're not. You're from London.
And I am from Birmingham.
Are you?
Yeah, of course. You're not telling from the accent. I'm fucking... Do you pull?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh, you got advice?
Mate, don't be nice, you dickhead.
Okay, so if I be like, hey, old bitch, you know, show me your knickers.
Fuck, okay, not like that. Just be like, cheeky. Also, another tip, like my life motto is, don't chase.
You know, yeah. In real life, I'm a pussy slayer.
Yeah.
No, I'm not.
He's wearing a jacket inside.
I mean, why are you wearing your hoodie inside?
That's very different.
How?
I'm not wearing a jacket.
You know what? It's because I'm a bad man. Don't even try. You know, you want to know my name? It's A1 Trappy. It's A1 Trappy. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Are you Northerners?
What?
Huh? Hey, what?
Huh?
Huh? Yeah? Huh?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I know. I'm from your mom's vagina.
Oh, wait. You remind me of someone. Have you ever seen The Next Step? Okay, there's this... In The Next Step, there's this girl called Rochelle. That's who you look like. I like your LED lights.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, we're matching.
It looks so cool. Oh, yeah, we are matching.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
France.
Oh, France. Bonjour, je m'appelle Abidou, too.
That's great. That was great. Where are you from?
UK.
UK. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah. What about you? Oh, you're French. I forgot. Oh, my God.
No, that's cool. That's cool, bro. Yeah.
I'm just saying. I can't think because you're kind of good looking.
Oh, well, thank you. You too, bro.
How old are you?
Oh, I'm 18.
Oh, thank God. Okay, thank God.
And how old are you?
19.
19?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. That's
Wait,
great.
How old did you think I was?
I don't know, like 22.
Yeah. How you doing, Mando? How you doing?
I'm good. I mean, we have like holidays right now, so that's great, you know. Like, what about you?
I know, I'm chilling too, you know. Just waited till March, then my uni ends. You know what's up? You have a question. Do you live in Paris?
No, I live in Nice actually.
Oh, the east. I see.
No, Nice. That's like
Nice.
Nice. Yeah, like it's spelled like nice. It's like NINE, basically, and it's like really great city and. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about.
I should come, right?
Yeah, definitely. Can I give you my IG?
How about you can give me my your snap?
Snap? Yeah, sure. No problem. Yeah.
Anyway, I can't talk to girls properly. Do you have advice?
You can't talk to girls?
You gotta be bold, man.
Yeah, and you gotta shave those fucking eyebrows.
Shut your bitch ass up. You live in a long stall.
You gotta shave those damn eyebrows, though.
No, you don't, man. It's fine. And you got a side part in your hair. You look gay.
Why are you hating my eyebrows?
Because he's white.
Oh, I see.
But you're fucking white, too.
You're whiter.
Well, go on.
Jeremy, shut up!
No!
Yeah, shut up, Jeremy.
No! That's not very...
Wait, hang on a sec, that's a three-year-old. Why are you being rude to her? She's a toddler.
Yeah, oh my gosh, stop it. I'm telling mom.
Shut up, Jeremy!
Yeah, no. tell the mom. She's a not very good sister, are you?
Yeah, she's
a cousin,
not.
Sorry about that.
Cousin.
She's a meanie.
Tell her, go downstairs and tell her right now. Did I get in trouble?
She fell.
Oh, you're fucked.
I am.
I'm back at home, mommy. You're gonna die. She said she's not very happy with you.
Do you have any advice on how to pick up girls?
Yes.
Go for it.
Are you at school? Because I want to shoot kids inside you.
Hello, how you doing?
Good. Where are you from?
I'm from the UK. What about you?
Yes, that's right. Okay. I'm from Washington.
Why do you say yes to that?
Because I heard your accent and I keep getting it wrong.
Oh, I see. That's cool. How old are you?
I'm 15.
Yo, how old are you before I proceed?
2009.
Huh?
9.
You're not funny. Oh my god.
Not me.
What's up?
Nothing. What about you?
I'm doing good. Wait, how old are you?
15.
Hi, how you doing?
Hello, how are you?
Oh, wait, you're from the UK?
Yeah.
West London?
No. I don't live in London. No.
Nope. Why are you so posh then?
No.
You are?
How am I posh?
Now you're emphasizing it.
No, it's because you're making me think about it. I don't like it.
Where are you from?
In the Midlands.
Cambridge?
It's not the Midlands.
Oh, that, you're so hard, man.
Oh.
Too hard for me, fam. I want to be just like you when I'm older.
Okay, cute.
What do you mean, cute? You're chavs, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, shut up with the music. Turn it off. You are a chav with that shit ass music, man. You want to listen to real music? Put Diggity. I'm joking. Nah, Diggity. Diggity's alright, actually.
Yeah, no, Diggity's sick.
Diggity's sick, innit? Wait, are you from Liverpool?
No.
And the packs and potions. Put the gotta put the pee in the burner. Wait.
No,
I'm gonna make these packs and potions, no peace till I put a sim in a banner. I'm on the block like winner, back road liquor, fully paid for my inner. I fly past in my head, top 10 of the molders, I wash like Sammy Kadira. And he should start calling me uncle, cause when I speak.
Wait, you actually memorized that? I'm actually impressed, I'm not gonna lie. How is it like being the hardest girls in your school?
Well, he said, how's it like being the hardest girls in your school? How would you know?
I'm just saying, your personality just shows that you're too hard for me. That's what I'm saying.
Well, if anyone's like, knock them out.
Huh? What'd you say? Sorry, I didn't catch that. I don't understand your accent. Oh my god. Say it. Type it, man. Why do you northerners always mumble stuff, man? If anyone starts, just knock them out. Oh. That is proper hard, isn't it?
Oh, it's a banjo.
What the hell is a banjo?
This guy looks like Gato Philippine.
I'm Philippine?
No,
what?
No, it's a person.
So I don't know what the hell you're on about. I'm not gonna lie.
You
look like a school shooter.
Why is he not skipping me?
You want me to skip you?
Wow, you've got an accent.
No, I do have an accent. Well, you have an accent too, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Where are you from?
The UK.
What's the whole thing? Did you want me to skip you?
Well, everybody skips me, so like, I don't know.
I was going to skip you, but I decided not to.
See?
I don't know, man. You give a skippable look. That's the thing. How old are you?
Yeah, too young for you. Sorry.
Oh, you're 15, aren't you?
No, older.
17?
Yeah.
How old do you think I am?
Fuck, this is hard, you know. I want to say 19, but at the same time, like 16. Sorry.
It's better than what people said last time. People say I look 22, so. I'm 19.
Shit, I got it right.
Yeah, you did get it right.
Alright.
Where are you from?
Did I not tell you?
Yeah, I know you said UK, but which part, man?
Northern Ireland.
Ah, Northern Ireland.
Yeah.
I see. Do you have the potato famine over there, too? Okay, I'll stop taking a piss. On a scale from 1 to 10, how attractive am I?
Oh, here he goes again.
What?
See, this is... I can't answer that.
Why? If I'm ugly, just say I'm ugly, innit?
But what if you're not?
And? I don't care either way. You think I'm attractive?
I don't like rating people.
Fine, okay, how about this? Am I ugly on... Oh, attractive.
No comment.
I'm ugly. Okay, thank you. That's all I needed here.
I'm uglier, but sure.
So I'm ugly, but you're uglier. I don't see the problem. Like, I promise you, I don't care. Like, see, I know you think I'm ugly, but it's cool, innit?
Oh my god, when did I say that?
When you said no comment. It's called interpretation, English. You're a bit awkward, just to let you know.
I am awkward. I don't
Funniest part is that you're the best person I've spoken to today. That's the worst thing.
The worst thing?
Yes, because like, you're awkward, right? But everyone else is more awkward than you.
True. Sorry. I need a... Oh?
Yeah,
I apologize too much.
Yeah, you be less apologetic, you know what I mean? Sometimes it's better to be safe than... No.
Safe than sorry?
No. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm waffling. I'm trying to be inspirational, but I can't do it. I lost my confidence after you called me ugly.
I did not call me ugly. I said no comment. I don't like those type of questions.
Which means I'm ugly. It's
no.
Right. I know what you find really attractive, though.
Huh?
I know what you find really attractive. Potatoes, right?
I'm a potato.
So you eat yourself. No. Cannibalism.
Oh, you're like my cousin, you know. You're like my cousin.
Are you into incest? Wait, what?
Chill, alright.
Okay, I'll film.
Whoa. Okay. Ew.
Yeah, do you not get my... do you not get it? So I'm looking at me like that.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Not looking at you?
Oh, you're trying to avoid me because of how ugly I am. I may be ugly, but I can do things, innit?
Mm, what type of thing?
Whatever you want, baby girl.
Yeah. Wait,
what? Wait, what? Huh?
What did you call me, by the way? I think I misheard something.
Maybe you did. Nothing happened. You're imagining.
Yeah. You need to stop looking at me.
Why? I'm chewing your chewing gum. You know, I could chew things.
No!
Wait, what?
Why? I'm really dirty minded, so.
Yeah, you call me ugly, but you're imagining things.
Stop! I didn't call you ugly!
It doesn't matter. Oh, you're opening your mouth?
Stop! Please! I can't do this anymore.
Can't
open this
up. Oh, wow. I'm already turning you up.
Shut up.
You're thinking about me a lot.
Am I though?
I mean, probably the least. I mean, the first thing is obviously potatoes, right?
Sure.
After you eat the potatoes, you can eat me out. Wait, what?
I'm sorry, huh?
Huh? Wait, what?
No. Nah. I'm hearing things.
Yeah, I think you are.
I think I'm literally in the dream.
I'm gonna wrap this up in a bit, innit?
Okay.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I know I'm not looking at you.
Oh, you already can't keep your eyes off me. Trying to keep your eyes off me. You know what you should do though? You should put in your snap. Wait, what?
Should I skip?
You should put your snap in before you do.
I don't know if I'm hearing things or this is a...
Wait, what? I didn't say anything.
No, I am.
But maybe your brain telling you to do it.
Should I?
Maybe you should. Come on, baby girl. I know you want to.
What? You see how fast I jump?
You're red. You're blushing. How about this? Give me a snap. I'll meet up and then I'll make you more red.
Okay.
Wait, what? Like I said, just give you a snap and then we can skip me.
No, don't tell me I'm not hearing things.
No, okay, I'm actually being serious this time.
So you want my snap?
Yeah, you don't have to give if you don't want to.
I've got no friends, so why not? Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, thanks. I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, have to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate.